Mijn kat is daar in de vlog, guys. Come here. Oh, you can't stay. Ik asked me very nicely for you to be in the vlog. You know, you in my first vlog was there. And now you in my seventh vlog.
So guys, I don't know for most of you, but my favorite day of the week is Thursday. And this is why. So to start off, I first got to gym. And I do like a few like push-ups and stuff like that. After gym on Thursday, I play squash with, I'm pretty sure you guys all know Laikbai, this Laikbai. Oh wait. So yeah.
Oh, wonderful.
Oh
I'm not that good at squash, but I just do it for the calorie workout. And now, after squash, let's go and shower. Oh wait, now we're gonna go for supper. Oh wait, so now we are at Bismillah. Shabibai, what did you order? But I'm telling you, at Bismillah, you can order like a kofta chicken and chips and garlic naan for like under 60 bucks. So Shabibai. So after supper, we go to Mashu Foods for the good. Why is this guy grabbing me? Wait, come, let's go for Maghrib, bruh. And now, my favorite time of the day on a Thursday is coming for the dhikr. So, yeah, there's a way. You're not looking, but yeah. And at the end of, I got to Seattle after dhikr and get what's this thing called? A Marco Freeze. Okay, there's everybody. There's everyone who knows super. So Baby Bai is a bit shy, camera shy. As you can see, he's laughing. So Baby Bai, why are you laughing? I love how the camera is on you guys. Don't know what to say.
I'm
supposed to be doing a hike now, but my uncle's arriving a bit late. So I thought, I'm somewhere here, I don't know where I am. So I thought it'd be cool to try this transition. I hope it works. If you're seeing this, it's probably means it works. So 3, 2, there. Hey! Okay, so it worked. I was there! How's it?
Alright.
You fine? Do you know how a lot of people wanted you to be in the vlog?
Yeah, I'm the life of the party.
No. But how have you been, man?
I got Ebola on my face.
If this is a series, he makes you so flippin' depressed. What's wrong with you? Okay, so guys, you know the vaccine. So like, we still got the vaccine. At the risk of taking the vaccine, the man has like pimples everywhere on his face. Like, well, why do you think he's wearing a mask? It's not for COVID protection. The man is infested with pimples. Okay, it's okay. Shame, man. It's okay.
Actually, okay. Don't they tell you it's not nice to take videos in marriage classes?
Okay, we're not talking about that anymore. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Anything else to add?
I got something. Where's your pants?
'm going to marriage classes.
Custom. What's the point?